you continue to shine as the radiant paragon you are in life. And may your dedication to our cause be remembered evermore.
To play. I know some fun games. Are you hungry? What do you eat? You're smelly. Maybe I should give you a bath.
Intended to see if the ones who inhabit this swamp might be potential customers, but they seem quite focused on heads, including the removal of them. So, I thought it best to keep my distance, in case they took a liking to mine. Not that many ever have with this face, huh? It's an odd light that burns in your lamp, friend. Of course, in the darkest moments, the only light you ever really need is the light of Aureus. He watches over his followers. He just does so in curious ways sometimes, that's all. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Vanguards are well-versed in infiltrating secluded and hostile territories, and Mornstead is certainly both. Let the presence of this rosary serve as a reminder to you that wherever sin may fester, it will always be found and expunged by the Dark Crusaders. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light.
Several of our sacred texts tell of Saint Latimer, a noble knight, and most devout follower of Our Lady, canonized after he sacrificed himself to help show the hallowed sentinels what was necessary for the greater good. Many have given their lives to sustain the beacons, but Latimer was the first, and remains one of our most venerated figures.
Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve. Until her embrace.
chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve.